My name is Sophia.
And I'm Brianna.
We're going to start with our warm-ups. First up is our hand coordination stretch. Brianna, would you like to demonstrate that?
Sure. So for the hand-eye coordination stretch, it combines two things with your arm and your leg. So what you're going to do is you're going to hold your leg in place while your arm is out like this. We're gonna hold this for 10 seconds on both sides. Good luck. Ready, set, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Now we're on to the other side. Do the exact same thing. Hand up and leg up. And one, two, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done.
And now we're gonna do some arm stretches.
Alrighty, arm stretch number one. Bring your arm across your body like this. We're gonna hold it for 20 seconds on each side. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, now the other side. This time for 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect.
All right. And now we are going to do some floor exercises.
All right, guys. Time for some scissor kicks. So I'll give you a demonstration and then we'll do it together. Just let me adjust my screen. So what we're going to do is scissor kicks. So here. You're gonna lay on the floor and you're gonna do this for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, guys. All right, guys, time for the side leg exercise. So what you're gonna do, if you need to hold on to something, that's okay. Try to keep your leg up for as long as you can. Ready? 10 seconds on both sides. 3, 2, 1. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Now we're on to the other side. You guys are doing great. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job.
Awesome. Do you want to do some squats?
Good idea. Who's ready to do some squats? Because I know I am. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna hold your feet in front of you like it's like a chair. And then you're gonna do squat like that. We're gonna do 10 of these. And good luck. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Great job.
Awesome. If anyone needs a drink of water, this is an awesome time to do so. Next, do you want to do some jogging in place?
Let's do it. So, what I mean by jogging in place is you have to keep your arms moving with your legs. Try to do that the entire time. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and stop. Perfect.
Brianna, would you like to demonstrate our clock workout today?
Absolutely. All right, guys, let's get into it. So for the clock workout, it focuses on your legs and stability. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna start by going this way and then move your other foot while your other foot is still moving. And it'll look like this. You guys ready? All right, perfect. We're gonna do this for 10 seconds. Good luck, ready? Set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job.
Awesome. And now we're going to simulate kicking a soccer ball. If you have a soccer ball, you can use one as well.
Alrighty, so our first exercise is practicing dribbling the ball with your feet. Even though you can't see my feet, that's okay. As long as you can see my legs, we're good to go. So the first exercise is basically dribbling. So what you're gonna do is do this, and then you're gonna take the ball back if you have one. We're gonna do this on both sides for 12 seconds on both legs. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Great job. We're on to the second leg. Remember, same thing. If you need a water break, feel free. All right, whenever you're ready, we're gonna begin the second leg. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Great job, guys.
That was awesome, Brianna. Now we are going to do some yoga poses. The first pose we're going to do is the tree pose.
Alrighty. So if you need a wall, I highly recommend it. For the tree pose, it's all about balance. So what you have to do is with this leg, you're gonna be putting your body weight on it. With this leg, you can either put it on your calf or you can go even higher if you wanna make it a workout. I'm gonna do it like this. We're gonna hold it for 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys.
And the next yoga pose we're going to do is the triangle pose.
All right, triangle. I love this yoga pose because it gets your body to cool down a little bit. So what it's gonna look like, you're gonna separate your legs and you're gonna do this. We're gonna hold it for 10 seconds on both sides. You guys ready? Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Let's go to the other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job.
We are going to do our cool down stretches. So we are going to start off with our neck stretches.
Alrighty. So for our leg stretch, we're gonna do our side leg. So technically, what I mean by side leg is we're gonna hold our leg to the side of our body. For a demonstration, this is how it's going to look. We're gonna hold this for 10 seconds on both legs. I'm wishing you the best of luck, and let's begin. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. On to the second leg. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Okay, for arms and shoulder, the first stretch we're gonna do is we're gonna do this. And we're gonna hold this stretch for 10 seconds on both arms. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On to the other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Now we're gonna put them over our head. So elbow over our head, 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Other arm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job.
Awesome. And now we are going to move on to our full body stretch.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to touch our toes. We're gonna hold the stretch for about 10 seconds and good luck. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job.
And now we are going to do our butterfly stretch.
So for butterfly, you're gonna hold it with your feet in place like this. We're going to hold this in place for 10 seconds on both. Ready, set, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
2, 1. Great job.
Awesome. And now we're going to do our triangle leg stretches.
All right, guys, time for the triangle leg stretch. Leg in like this, other leg out like this, and stretch those arms. 10 seconds on both. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, on to the other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now while we're on the floor, we are going to do a yoga stretch. It's called the Cobra Stretch.
All right, Cobra. What we're going to do is we're going to lay straight on our bellies, almost like we're falling asleep. And like what Miss Avia is doing, she's holding her arms towards her chest. And that's what we're gonna do. Ready, set, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beautiful. And now we are going to end our final yoga stretch, our rear pose.
All right, this one is one of my favorites, and I hope you guys are going to enjoy this one too. We are on to warrior. We're going to do this on both sides, starting on this side first. This leg stays back. This leg comes forward. Arms out like this. We're going to hold for 10 seconds on both sides. Ready? Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. On to the other side. Same thing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great work. All right. So everybody, I just want to say a massive thank you for asking me to do midweek movement with Miss Sophia. I really enjoy having you as my team. And thank you so much for this opportunity. Go team!